reckon it's a controlled burn from the farms that are over there and stuff.
Oh, man.